have an Evinrude E-Tech G1, 115 horse high output. This is a V4 engine. They're a very advanced piece of machinery. The emissions on this thing are so low, it's passed so many emission control standards. The two-stroke inherently produces more power size for size than a four-stroke. From their look to their performance, their fuel economy, because of the direct injection, the economy is unbelievable. It's just the way things needed to go, and Evinrude has done it.